The better Brella's innovative designs claim that you can stay dry when going outside. Of course, that is the goal. But is this really the best Brella out there? Lauren Talotta and Bryan Schuerman find out. Take a look.
An umbrella can keep you dry when it starts to pour, but it's a struggle to get it closed and into the door. Introducing Better Brella, the ingenious new umbrella with reverse open-close technology.
Joining us today is Chief Meteorologist Bryan Schuerman. Now, Bryan, I imagine this time of year it would be good to keep an umbrella handy because of all the pop-up showers.
Yeah, we're in that summertime pattern right now, so pretty much chances of storms each and every day. And you know me, Lauren, I go from school to the station. I'm out of the house pretty much all day every day. So it's nice to keep an umbrella, and I normally have one in the back seat.
Better Brella opens and closes differently than other umbrellas. Old umbrellas just get in the way. But watch how fast and easy Better Brella saves the day.
Get into your car, you pull your umbrella in to close it, the rain normally goes on you. Well, this one says it'll catch the rain. And then if you've been out in some of the gusty winds we've had with some of these storms, your umbrella normally turns inside out and it's pretty much a waste. This one says it won't do that, so I'm really intrigued and really excited to try this and see if it holds up.
So obviously we are shooting this on a beautiful day, so we have to create our own precipitation. Now it's time to make it rain.
Well, the Better Brella is supposed to catch the rain, so Lauren and I are going to test that to see if that works now. Right. All right, Lauren.
We tested Better Brella against a standard umbrella at 24 miles per hour. The standard umbrella crumpled in the wind.
And now it's time for the wind test. Our driver is going to go 25 miles per hour. I'm going to hold this standard umbrella outside of the window. Bryan has the Better Brella, and we're going to see how they compare.
Umbrella completely broke. It is annihilated right now. The Better Brella held up really well.
The Better Brella, it turned inside out, but then when we slowed down, popped right back into place, and I was able to close it pretty quickly. And then with the water, it caught it, and then when I opened it, it fell out of it. I didn't get wet with it. For what we put it through the ringer between the rain and the wind today, it really has held its own. So I do think it's worth that $19.95.
Thank you very much. With Chief Meteorologist Bryan Schuerman, I'm Lauren Talotta for Tested Tuesday.